How to find your DSC alarm system master code. The only way to find back your master code is in the installer menu. To reach the menu, you need the installer password. Default installer password is 5555. You can also call your installer to ask. If you can't find it, the only solution is to factory restore the alarm panel. See the video on the upper right corner for more information. So to reach the installer menu, type star, then 8, then your installer password. Now type 007. If you have the greatest model of keypad, your master code will show up right there. So this is the first binary number. Press the right arrow to see the second one, then again, then again. If you can't read binary, see the video on the upper right corner and I'll explain you how to read it. You can also simply overwrite your master code directly from the section 007. Type in a new master code. At the end, press pound twice to exit. And we are done. So this is it. Thank you for watching. I hope it helps. If yes, please make a thumbs up. If you have any question, please ask in the comment below. I may simply answer you or even maybe make a video just for you. So don't forget to subscribe. And what you do see back there, it's from my main channel. So please come take a look at this right there. Thank you for watching again. See ya.